So, dude, what's your good name?
Rakib.
Okay, Yakib. Yeah. So, tell me one thing. Like, two medical students have been charged with UAPA case just for the sake of celebrating Pakistan's victory, and government has slapped them with UAPA charges. What do you think? Like, how justified this is?
No, our government doesn't give people the right to opinions.
Okay.
So, we cannot actually justify this anyhow.
I don't think that it is justified, like, you know, pressing charges against the student. Other actions could have been taken.
I don't think anything our government is doing right now is justified. I mean, they don't give shit about what people think about them.
But they were students, and pressing charges against them is like giving a block in the road for their career.
They don't give shit about what people think about them. They don't give shit about people protesting them. They don't give shit about farmers protesting again. And they don't give shit about journalists doing their job. They just arrest people going against them, charge them with terrorists, whatever shit they charge them with. We don't have the freedom to do anything in this country anymore.
True.
I don't think we are yet to get another independence.
Yeah.
We can't celebrate our 75th independent year and all. I don't think we yet have independence.
Okay.
We don't have the freedom to think.
True.
Freedom of thought. We don't yet have it. I mean, not with this government, we definitely don't have it.
Okay.
You cannot say that I support Manchester United, so you should support Manchester United. It's just a game.
True.
So you should treat it like a game.
Yeah.
So it's actually nothing wrong about those guys.
Yeah.
What's wrong is the government.
Can aise kisi student ke against charges, they were just celebrating. Itna personally lena, it's just a match. I get it ki like India kafi connect hoti hai. On cricket and especially India Pakistan ka match, but pressing charges, it's a bit extreme.
But agar wo celebrate kar rahe hain kisi ko dukhi to nahi kar rahe na, ya kisi bande ko nuksan to nahi pahunchaya unhone, ya aise kuch baat hai to celebration hai, banda kar sakta hai, usme koi issue wali baat nahi honi chahiye. Aur itna bada koi baat nahi, unki family walon se baat karni chahiye thi ki matlab ki aapke jo bacche hain wo India mein reh ke bhi other country ko promote kar rahe hain. तो ये बात है. और अदरवाइज़ जैसे कि लोग, जैसे हमारे इंडियंस ने थिंकिंग बना रखी है मतलब कि पाकिस्तान के बंदों को ऐसा वैसा या कुछ भी, सारे बंदे एक जैसे नहीं होते. कुछ लोगों की वजह से ही शायद उनकी छवि ख़राब है
जी.
तो ये नहीं सोचना चाहिए कि पाकिस्तान गलत है. मैं तो यही बोलना चाहूँगा.
And definitely hamper their career, you know. ऐसा थोड़ी ना, it's not just छोटे मोटे charges, it's a terror charge, and it was just a match. I get it, sabki feelings attached there because it's India Pakistan, but take it as a match, right? They were just celebrating kyunki kisi aur nation jeet gaya, that's it. They could have been counseled, koi aur step le sakte the, but this is way too extreme, way too
definitely extreme. This is a block in their career, and why would a good hospital get them to be their doctors when they have terror charges against them?
True.
Why would people think that they're you know, beloved, they have this beloved feeling for their nation? But what if they do?
Yeah.
And what if they were just celebrating? कोई ऐसे ही जीत गए, कोई बात नहीं, अच्छा खेला लड़कों ने. But whatever that is, that could have been like a big drop in their life, in their career and everything.
True.
And their whole life,
yeah,
has been, and they have been in controversies.
Do you think like such act by investigative agencies will create more frustration, more agony in the era of, in the region of Srinagar and Jammu?
Definitely.
No.
Yes, they. Actually, that place is a very sensitive place, and
yeah,
you taking such actions is definitely going to hamper their peace.
Yeah. Do you think like charging them with anti-terror law cases will have a like extreme repercussions can have in their career, in their life, in their mentality?
Yeah. In their mentality, it'll affect them whole.
Yeah.
It'll affect their entire character, because the next time they'll be scared to do anything.
Yeah.
They'll be scared to raise their options.
True.
Yeah, they won't even voice out the problems that's happening around them.
True.
because of this is going to impact them very badly.
And what we have learned is that Srinagar is, we already know this fact, that Srinagar is a sensitive place.
Yeah.
So do you think like such activities should be dealt with more softness, with more care?
Yes,
and
yes,
this could,
yes,
have been,
yes,
handled,
yes,
with counseling and talking with parents,
yeah,
rather,
yeah,
than charging them with, yeah, serious cases.
Yeah, that's what that's how they should have handled it.
उसके उसके लिए उनके मॉम डैड से बात करनी चाहिए थी शायद बंदे आगे पढ़ने वाले हों या कुछ भी है, वो बंदा आगे पढ़ना चाहता हो और इस चीज़ की वजह से उनको एग्ज़ाम देने में कितनी प्रॉब्लम आएगी, और अदर स्टूडेंट्स भी उनके साथ काफ़ी ज़्यादा पार्शियलिटी वगैरह करेंगे और उनको कॉलेज वगैरह जाने में भी प्रॉब्लम आएगी। तो इसलिए थोड़ा देखना चाहिए सारी चीज़ों को ना, कि अगर वो बंदे उनसे पूछना चाहिए कि पहले तो आपने ऐसा किया क्यों, अगर अदरवाइज पहले उनकी बात भी तो सुन लेनी चाहिए कि वो क्या कहना चाहते हैं, उनको भी उनका फेवर भी सुनना चाहिए।
थैंक यू।